We were getting late, time to reach home soon. It was dark, only source of light was from moon. They will be waiting, my brother, niece and aunt. If we delay, she will surely rant. You might be knowing, Shivajinagar's traffic. Visit it once, it will be very terrific. Time was less, had to cover around 40 minutes. We had Royal Enfield, which had speed limits. My brother took keys, said he will ride. I trust on him, so I stepped aside. The crowd on the streets were tackled. By seeing his route, I was baffled. He rode so fast, I was in fear. Not used to such speed, I started to tear. My vision went blur due to vehicle's flash. I doubted reaching, thought we would crash. There was a narrow passage between two trucks. He went through them without any stucks. Being pillion, I experienced tachophobia. As soon as we reached, I felt bit, anisometropia. He never refuses to help anyone, such a provider. Still, I keep advising him to be slow as a reminder. He is crazy about bikes. Huge and wider, give him a chance, he is an accomplished rider.